It's almost the end. We're at day 29. I'm a little late to the party, but today we're going to make an advent calendar.
I started with these stencils. You can get it in any big box store. And I stenciled on 12 days onto book pages. Then I took the second book page and I stitched around three sides before tucking in some little treats and then sewing up the last set. And then I put them all in a basket for an advent calendar. It took me about an hour and you've still got time. You could totally make this one.